These are the reasons why the US would revoke a US diplomatic visa. Terrorist activity, drug trafficking, human trafficking, money laundering. Which one of these applies to Richard Frederick? Stevenson King says this is not serious. We know it is serious. Let's put an end to this embarrassment. Vote for the St. Lucia Labour Party.